Hello, how are you today? I'm very good, very good. Okay, so what's happening? Well, I'm actually in my neighborhood. This is my hood around here. This street here is Nongplub Road, leads off Soy 70. Now, the reason why we're here is there's a brand new hotel that's just opened up called Treepana. Now, we're gonna go inside this brand new hotel. It only opened about 3 weeks ago. It's brand new. They built it from the ground up. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go inside, we're gonna have a look at three different rooms. They start from 1500 and go up to about 2500 for the pool access room. Okay, so let's go inside and see what the Treepana has to offer.
Are you gonna give us a look at the room? Okay, let's go. Good, you might be able to get a job here, so I'm as a secretary. Okay, so let's go have a look at our first room. Now this room is 1500 baht per night. So let's have a look at the, this is your bathroom. So this is your vanity unit here. And this is your shower. Okay, so here you've got a mirrored wardrobe, a safe and a mini bar fridge, and somewhere to put your shoes, luggage rack, king size bed. Look at that, brand new. A TV and a workstation here, and some place to make like coffee and tea. So if you want to sit out here, have a few beers, have a few cigarettes, and that's overlooking Hua Hin. So this is one room, this is 1500 baht per night. We're gonna go have a look at another one now and see what that looks like. This room is pretty much exactly the same layout as the one I just showed you. Same bathroom. So you got your vanity, toilet, and your shower through there. Now this room is 1800 baht per night because it's a higher floor and you've also got hard wooden floors. These are actually genuine hardwood. So where we are now, we're actually 3 kilometers from the center of Hua Hin. So it's only 2.9 kilometers exactly to the clock tower. I looked it up on Google Map. So it's not far at all. Probably take you 5-10 minutes to get to town. So this room, like I said before, is 1800 baht per night. This is in low season price, so prices do change on the weekends and in high season. Okay, so let's go downstairs now and have a look at the pool access room. So all the pool access rooms do have like these wooden doors on the front, so you've got privacy. No one can be looking in. I think we're in 105. Let's go have a look. Oh, here's Som again. Hello, Som. How are you? Good? Thank you. Okay, so like I said before, you can shut them off if you want some privacy, or you can leave them open. King size bed, like the other rooms. A workstation. TV. So in this room you've got a bathtub, toilet and a shower. So you can see the bathroom's heaps bigger than the other rooms I just previously showed you. Okay, you've got some place to put your towels, a mirrored wardrobe, a fridge, and that's your vanity pool access. You know, you can just walk out here, open a door, and then bang. Straight out to the pool. We've also got sun lounges out in the pool, so you can sit out there, enjoy a bit of sun, and you can swim all day.
Good thing about staying in brand new hotels is you don't have to worry about air conditioning systems not working. You don't have to worry about the place smelling or the beds being screwed up, or it's been overused. Everything is just absolutely 100% brand new. So the price of this pool access room is 2,500. This is a low season price, so the prices do change like weekends and then high season. Okay, so this hotel also offers a free mini bus service. So you can actually catch a mini bus to like the beach, Market Village and Blueport, and it's free. Probably leaves every two to three hours and comes back at night. And you can pretty much catch it every 2 hours. On weekends, they've also got a free minibus to like the Sitakar Market and to the Tamarind Market. Now, if you go to the hotel treepanahotel.com and use the code word Jonny in capital letters, that's going to give you a further 15% off. Now, you can't use this code with Agoda or a booking.com. It's got to be done through the hotel website. So just use the code word Jonny in capital letters at this link address. And it's gonna give you a further 15% off. What's gonna happen now is I'm gonna take you around my neighborhood, this area. I'm gonna show you the local, there's a really good like a night market, like a Ban Kapoor, but a lot smaller. And they've also got an amazing 20 baht Thai street food vendor, which I'm gonna show you too. Now, just give you an idea of what this place is. There's also a big sea, about 100 metres wide. Okay, so where I am now, I'm actually a Thai street food vendor.
And all these meals are 20 baht, and she cooks in to order. And they're amazing. The best pad krapao and etc.
Now, we actually did a video for this on the cooking channel, which we released last night. So if you'd like to have a look at that, here's the link here, and it'll also be in the description. Please go over. It's a very interesting video.
But she does an amazing job cooking.
So that dish there is only 20 baht, very cheap. So please head over to Santa's Cooking, show some love and watch that video.
She's gonna get very popular, I think, very soon. Okay, about 200 meters from the hotel, you've got this place called Tandil, which is, it's got a lot of like independent street food vendors. So we're gonna go over and see what they've got on offer. They've also got some live music. Okay, so as you'll see, they've got food vendors all along here. And then that's the main stage for the band. And they've got further food stations over there with all tables and stuff in the middle. So here you can order like all your Thai dishes here, like your pad krapao, red curry, stir-fried chicken with a cashew nut. And they all start from about 40, 50 baht up to about 90 baht, 60 baht. Okay, so you can also get pizza here. There you go, here's another Thai restaurant here. That's got all your papaya salad.
So that's the Tandil market. I think it's a bit quiet tonight. It is a Tuesday night. So a lot of vendors actually probably take the day off. So that's it. I'll have the Google map link in the description if you want to come and suss this place out. Where I am now, I'm actually at a big sea. Now this big sea is about 200 meters from the hotel I just showed you.
We've got a KFC, massage chairs, somewhere to buy clothes, and this is your big sea in here. Okay, so if you stay at the hotel, you can just come to the big sea here and get all your alcohol. So they've got all your alcohol you'd want. Back in the day, I'd get a bottle of that and knock it off in one night. What do they charge for a bottle of Jack Daniels over here? So a bottle of Jack Daniels at the moment, that's a 1 litre, that's 1,643. Okay, so a Grey Goose, 700 mil, is 2,000 baht. It's not cheap, that Grey Goose, I tell you. Especially in a nightclub.
Okay, so where we are now, we're actually in a restaurant called Cook Khan Ya.
Now you might remember this, I actually featured this in the Hua Hin's top 5 Thai food restaurants.
Now this restaurant is directly opposite the hotel that I just showed you today. So you just walk out of your hotel and you can walk directly straight into this restaurant. If you want good Thai food, this is where to come. All right.
Okay, Sam, have you ordered dinner? Yeah. What did you get? Lots of things.
Three dishes.
What, for you or me?
You and me.
Ah, oh, we share. We're sharing today. Kuk Kunya.
It's a bit of a tongue twister, that one. So it's amazing. It really is. It's excellent Thai food. So let's wait for that to come out.
Okay, so our food's just arrived. This is a fried pork with fried garlic. It looks amazing, doesn't it? This is a Chinese broccoli with oyster sauce. This one here is a crab with fermented soybean sauce. So that's all crab meat. That looks great. That's very tasty, that. And you eat this with that crab meal there. So there we go. So we've got three dishes, and I'll give you guys a look at how much it costs at the end of the meal. Okay, so that's the bill. So it came to 560 baht for those three dishes. The most expensive thing on the menu was the crab, which was around 240 baht, but very delicious. We pretty much finished it all off. So there we go. Excellent. How was it, Som? Was that nice? You enjoy that?
Yeah.
What was your favourite? The crab, as always. You love crab, don't you? All right, we better pay now. You pay or me pay?
Okay, so that's pretty much about it. We're going to finish this video off now. So thank you very much. I'm very sorry this video is so short, but I thought I'd just give you a look around my neighbourhood, show you that new hotel. If you'd like to stay there, all the links would be in the description. So please, I think it's a great deal. And it's a good location. It's away from like the tourist area. So if you want to get like in with the locals, that's where you want to stay. Also, please head over now and check out the 20 baht street food shop that we showed you before. The video is now up on Santa's Cooking. So that link will be coming down now, and it'll be in the description. We'll see you later this week. We've got something really exciting planned, And hopefully we're going to be filming that tomorrow night, or if not Thursday night. But it's going to be pretty special. So thank you very much for your time, and we'll look forward to seeing you soon. Take care. Bye.
Bye-bye.